Virginia Hill, the queen of the mob, was more than just a pretty face. Born in Alabama 1916, she rose to infamy by fraternizing with the underworld's most notorious, including Bugsy Siegel. Her most infamous crime? Alleged courier for the mob, smuggling millions. Her life, however, ended tragically. Found dead in Austria 1966 from an apparent overdose. A tale of glamour, crime, and a tragic end. Virginia Hill, forever remembered in the annals of mob history.